airport in Sacramento. And I'm trying to be discreet so people don't think I'm crazy.